Well, Verlander's been very good this year. Although his record is 2-2, and you see a 5.66 his last two starts.
Now a 1-2 to Grady Sizemore. Swing and a miss.
If I'm not mistaken, I thought for some reason July 4th is
into the evening. Storucci looks at a pitch low, but they'll say he went too far. And they'll throw him out at first base.
The pitch is hit, they're fouling him off. This
idea's a nightmare. White parents whose worst fear is a child with dyed hair and who likes staring. Like whatever they say has no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing.
To see him walking around with his headphones
flaring, alone in his own zone.
And Cabrera went too far. Strike three. Justin Verlander strikes out Cabrera to end the game. And the 9-inning complete game shutout for Justin Verlander.
If you ever saw McKinney, probably knock him out. His thoughts are whack. He's mad, so he's talking back. Talking black. Brainwashed from rock and rap. He snags his pants with rags and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back. And broke his nose. His house is a broken home. There's no control. He just lets his emotions go.
the side. You talk about stressful pitches, you talk about stressful innings. And if you're in control, he knows his pitcher, Mike Cabrera.
And a sweet pitch. Strike 3-2. Carroll with a soft liner. It's
double play.
Oh, how about that? He short hopped the pick and turns two to end the inning.